The lawnmower challenge can be set up on any surface, but is shown here on the VEX IQ challenge field. The objective is to program the robot using the gyro sensor to navigate the field, passing through each grid sector. The robot should move up and down the field, trying to avoid hitting the blocks. The distance between the blocks can be varied to increase or decrease the difficulty of the challenge. Any block the robot hits will result in penalty points being awarded. Good luck with the challenge.